Hey guys, Hoggy10 here. This is a Mountain Blade Warband DLC, the Viking Conquest Reforged. So, I already started a little game, and I don't really want to start another one, but I didn't get too far, so I'm just going to load that one. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do, and so I'm starting in like Scotland in the Northern Islands. So I'm in Dublin. So you know, this is me. Those guys are knocked out. Those guys, I have that person, and one of those. And I have a bunch of prisoners. Wait, how much money do I have? Oh gosh, I have a lot. I'm gonna go. For potential recruits. Ooh, Norse guys. Yay. Okay. Oh yes, that was what I wanted to do. The Vikingir Longsword. This is pretty cool, right? Little patrolling guy. Can I talk with you? Sure, everything is ordered in the camp. Thanks. Are there any other guys? Oh, yeah. Nurse Freeholder. Then my lame Irish laborers. Okay. Wait here. Too close to a settlement. My camp here. Okay. Let's look at these guys. Ooh, these are cool. organize my army. This guy gets priority. And these guys. Oh, that guy. The laborers and Brimhild, which is kind of my medic. Okay, I'm gonna go and attack this. It's kind of like a, I don't know, one of the bandit hideouts or something. Attack. So everyone, follow me. It even kind of looks like the Sea Raider. Okay, we have to be really careful. Looks like everyone is going over here. Oh, I got my Norse freeholders, that's good. Who do I see? Oh yeah, I see someone. Kill him. Yes. You won? Yes. Ooh. Bunch of stuff. Jeez. Ooh. That was intense. Take that helm. 2-4-4. Same. That was good. These guys are good. Wait. These guys. No, I can't. I'm looking for an open battle. Anyways, guys, I hope you like this. Yay, they didn't kill this guy. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this, and I think I'll make it into a series. Bye for now.